When Mum needed residential care, it was important to find somewhere where she felt happy, safe, and able to keep doing things that mattered to her: gardening, going out for coffee, and seeing her little dog. I'm glad we chose Whiddon.